Every spring and every fall, the calendar marks the equinox, and you may ask, what is an equinox? The word equinox comes from two Latin words that mean equal and night. During an equinox, the length of the day and the length of the night are approximately the same, about 12 hours each. Because the Earth's axis is tilted, the length of a day changes during the course of a year, with the longest stretch of daylight in midsummer and the shortest day falling in midwinter. During the equinox, the line of sun and shadow on the Earth, dividing night from day, runs directly north and south, the only times in the year it will do so. Equinoxes are directly related to the changing of the seasons. The vernal equinox in March marks the beginning of spring in the northern hemisphere and the beginning of autumn in the southern hemisphere. The autumnal equinox in September marks the beginning of fall in the northern hemisphere and the beginning of spring in the southern hemisphere.